The English We Speak from bbclearningenglish.com.
Hi Neil, you look stressed.
Not really. Just writing a script for The English We Speak. I'm a bit stuck.
What's the phrase?
Social media influencer.
Well, that's easy.
Well, maybe for someone young and trendy like you. Go on then, tell me.
Let me talk you through it step by step. Well, you know social media.
Of course, Facebook, Twitter, Instagram.
A social media influencer is someone who has a lot of followers online and who is an expert or authority in a particular subject, like photography or cookery or makeup.
Okay.
What that person says or does or buys or wears can influence the decisions of their followers, which is why we call them social media influencers, or simply influencers.
Okay, I have a few followers. So if I start, say, growing a long moustache, and all my friends copy me, would you say I was a social media influencer?
I suppose so. And then what might happen is the marketing department of a company selling moustache products gets in touch and pays you to start using their moustache oil.
Okay, I like the sound of this. Grow a moustache and get paid. Let's listen to some examples.
Our company was finding it hard to reach new customers aged 16 to 25. Then we hired a few social media influencers and sales just rocketed.
Kylie Jenner is one of America's biggest social media influencers. Companies pay her up to $1 million for a single post.
There's a lot of debate about whether or not influencers should be open about who is paying them to promote products.
You're listening to The English We Speak from BBC Learning English. Our expression is social media influencer. So, Neil, how's the script going?
I'm not writing it anymore, Feifei. I'm focusing full-time on my new business.
Ah, I see you've grown a moustache. Are you going to post a picture so all your 20 followers can see it and be influenced by your amazing style?
Don't worry, I've realised I don't have enough followers or authority to influence anyone, Feifei. But I have discovered there's a gap in the market for organic moustache oil.
Oh, well done. Neil's marvellous moustache oil.
Nice. Now I just need to find an influencer to help me with marketing. A hairy influencer.
Good luck, Neil.
Bye.
Bye. The English We Speak from the
BBC. Hi, everyone. We hope you enjoyed that video and thank you very much for watching. We have so many more just like it. So if you don't want to miss a single one, make sure to subscribe and we will see you regularly. Hope to see you soon. Bye, guys.